Hello, hello mga sister and brother in Christ. Tayo po ay mag-fold and ilalagay po natin sa sobre ng Arsenal dahil mag-11 anniversary tayo this coming April. So, maglalagay po tayo bawat panyo. Ito po ang panyo natin sa anniversary. It's a blessed 11 years of Thanksgiving anniversary, Windsor, Canada. Ayan po. So, ang ginagawa ko po ay pinukold ko muna ng ganito para mabilis tayo maglagay sa sobre. Make it sure gusto nyo mag ito kasi yung sobre natin. Meron tayong susulatan ng prayer request sa loob. At ito, ilalagay natin yung isang panyo dito sa loob. Ayan. Sulatan natin sa anniversary at magsulat po tayo ng 11 prayer request kasi 11 years of Thanksgiving po tayo dito sa Windsor, Canada. So thanks God. At bago natin sisimulan, tayo muli ay magsalmo. Itong Psalmong 91, God our protector po ay nasa Biblia po ito. Ito ay sama-sama pong dinadasal ito every 6 a.m., 12 noon, sometimes 3 p.m. or 6 p.m. all over the world. So, Psalm 91, God our protector. Whoever goes to the Lord for safety, whoever remains under the protection of the Almighty, can say to Him, "You are my defender and protector. You are my God. In you I trust." He will keep you safe from all hidden dangers and from all deadly diseases. He will cover you with His wings. You will be safe in His care. His faithfulness will protect and defend you. You need not fear any dangers at night or sudden attack during the deep reflects in the dark that kills. A thousand may fall dead beside you, 10,000 all around you, but you will not be harmed. You will look and see how wicked our foes is. You have made the Lord your defender, the Most High your protector. And so no disaster will strike you, no violence will come near your home. God says, God will put His angels in charge of you to protect you wherever you go. They will hold you up with their hands to keep you from hurting your feet in the stones. You will trample down lions and snakes, fierce lions and poisonous snakes. God says, I will save those who love me and protect those who acknowledge me as Lord. When they call to me, I will answer them. When they are in trouble, I will be with them and honor them. I will reward them with long life. I will save them. Amen. This is the word of God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Meron naman tayo dito si Mama Mary. Ituloy na lang natin ng Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to the temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit. Amen. As it was, the beginning is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Lord, maraming salamat po. Sa araw na ito, Panginoon, na hinihiling po namin ang 11 prayer requests. Nanaway sa araw na ito, Panginoon, dalangin po namin na sama-sama po kami ng lahat ng aming mga kapatid ay answered prayers sa araw na ito, Panginoon, anuman ang kanilang mga kahilingan. Higit sa lahat, sama-sama po kami dahil ang sabi mo, wherever two or more gathered in your name, you are always in the midst of us. Ay, Panginoon, sa oras na ito, as araw na ito, April 13, bilang pasasalamat sa iyo, Panginoon, sa lahat ng pinagkaloob mo sa amin, Panginoon. Hindi mo po kami iniwan sa aming mga kalagayan, pagsubok man o biyayan. Panginoon, nandiyan ka lagi. Kaya maraming salamat po sa ika-11 years of Thanksgiving anniversary, Yahweh El Shaddai, dito sa Windsor Outreach na patuloy mo pong ginagamit ang iyong lingkod. Sa pangalan ni Jesus, basbasan mo rin po at pagpalain ang bawat pamilya po namin. Higit sa lahat, Panginoon, ang aking asawa sa totally healing niya, Panginoon. Ingatan mo po siya, Panginoon, na nawa'y makasama po namin sa anibersaryo mo, Panginoon, dito sa church, Panginoon, dito sa St. Alphonsus Church, Windsor, Panginoon. At dalangin din po namin ang lahat ng instrumento mo sa araw na ito, Panginoon, ay ipagkaloob mo sa aming pangangailangan, Panginoon. Yan po si St. Alphonsus Church. Lord, gabayan mo pong bawat isa. Salamat, Panginoon. Ayan po. 100 plus na siguro lahat ito dahil meron pa kong nagawa sa kwarto, Panginoon. Lord, thank you so much for your goodness and kindness. To God be the highest glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Itong panyong to po ay hindi po ito panyong ordinary panyo lamang po. Ang panyong ito ay ang nakasulat po ay it is written in the Bible according to Psalm 91 verse 1 to 16. Ayan po. Gawin niyo pong panalangin ito lalo na po kung nagbibiyahe kayo o may karamdaman o lahat po. This is the strongest prayer. Napaka strong prayer po ito. Samahan niyo po ng Our Father. Ayan po, maraming salamat muli, Panginoon. Itong Maraming salamat dalangin sa iyong dakilang pangalan. To God be the highest glory in the name of Jesus. Amen.